Hundreds of bikers have taken part in a protest on the M4 from Pont Abram to Cardiff as part of a UK-wide event. A motorcycle action group say proposed EU legislation will restrict their ability to modify new machines, down to the choice of tyres. They say it'll also curtail the sale of parts.